Get ready to level up with GitLens 14, a game-changing release that reimagines GitLens and your coding experience. Let's dive in to what's new. First up, say hello to new views. GitLens reimagined its user interface to help you focus on what matters. The views are now grouped contextually into three power-packed sections. The GitLens Inspect sidebar, the GitLens sidebar, and the source control sidebar. The GitLens Inspect sidebar, think of this as an X-ray vision for your code. It's packed with rich insights like commit details, line history, file history, and more. Next, the GitLens sidebar. This is your new home view for GitLens services, help, and support. It's sleek, it's neat, and it's easy to navigate. The home view is now a handy guide to the GitLens universe. Access major features like commit graph, visual file history, and work trees with a single click from here. You can also manage GitKraken Workspaces and your account easily from here. And finally, the source control sidebar. It's been trimmed down to focus solely on your repositories, commits, branches, and thanks to VS Code's drag and drop, you have the power to customize it with anything else. Not to mention, with VS Code's built-in drag and drop, the majority of GitLens views and features can be moved from one sidebar to another. The commit graph can even be moved from the bottom panel to a sidebar, maximizing the space provided and giving you fuller context of your project. If you're not entirely satisfied with your panel configuration, simply navigate to the command palette and run GitLens reset views layout. GitLens 14 introduces a new onboarding experience. It's friendly, it's informative, and it's designed to get you up and running in no time. If you ever need a guide or want to learn more about GitLens features, simply activate the welcome screen from the new home view or the command palette. GitKraken Workspaces are a convenient way to group and manage multiple repositories. Cloud Workspaces store the metadata of the group repositories and can be accessed across machines and GitKraken products. They can easily be imported into or created from VS Code Workspaces. To access Workspaces, simply open the GitLens home menu and you'll find them in the sidebar located at the bottom left. Alternatively, you can access them by performing a search in the command palette. Creating a workspace is simple. Just tap the plus button next to the GitKraken Workspaces. Name your workspace, add a description, and if you're feeling fancy, link a provider. GitLens is delving into the AI domain, and there's two outstanding features in GitLens 14 that you don't want to miss. Introducing GitLens AI Explain Commit. GitLens AI Explain Commit taps into the power of artificial intelligence to provide detailed explanations for those perplexing commits. With just a click, you'll receive a well-detailed description that brings clarity to the changes being made in that commit. And say goodbye to trying to come up with the perfect commit message. With our new feature, Generate Commit Message, you can wave goodbye to staring at that blank screen and let GitLens do the work for you. But here's the best part. With GitLens, you have the power to choose the AI model that suits your preferences. Whether you're a fan of OpenAI or prefer Anthropic, GitLens has you covered. Upgrade to GitLens 14 and discover a whole new level of Git mastery. Stay tuned for more GitLens goodness in the coming releases. Happy coding!